And we do want to tell you about some breaking news happening now in Lexington. The outbound lanes of Georgetown Road are closed at Capstone Drive due to a serious crash. According to the Lexington Fire Department, two children and an adult were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. A third person is said to have life-threatening injuries. We do have a crew on the way to the scene. We'll continue to update you both on air and online as we learn more.